taking restroom breaks. They're being supervised escorted to the restroom, and we're bringing lunches.
I'm sorry.
She
can repeat, and she can repeat as well. So maybe after she's done this one, so she can look. Can you hear me now?
No.
Yeah. That's really about it. If those of you wouldn't mind letting some of our folks who didn't hear come in. I'm also going to send this out when I get back to my office on the school messenger as well.
Question.
Yes.
How often is this going to happen here? We're a first year school.
I'll tell you right now,
I've got two graduated from college and I got two in here. And I have never been in a school that's been locked down so much, and I'm a little concerned right now.
This has never happened before.
Now that the superintendent's here,
parents, right now we need to handle this situation. We understand that you have concerns. Right now we're dealing with the situation in hand. So please let us deal with the situation in hand and these other concerns, which are legitimate. We can discuss at another time. But please let us deal with the situation.
So when are we going to be able to take our student out?
Yes. Good question. Right, once the school police and the sheriff's, we'll come back with more information as we have it. We'll check the sheriff.